are for me. How many bullets are in your head so far?
Sure. Come on, Anna. My shark's hungry anyway. My shark. That I own. When you die, try to make it look good. I might just put it on the air. I've got you now, Deadpool.
But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am!
Heads up! They're dropping in from the catwalks.
I know I said just the tip! Ooh, nasty slime! Should've used the Popeyes! Great, you stabbed
some. Target
set! Fire!
Well, looky, looky.
That's not a
problem, yeah?
You're getting out of here alive! You're gonna want to have a doctor for that.
Exit. Don't let him escape, we are all dead men!
Look at me when I'm talking to you!
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think I'll keep it like that.
Whoa! That sounded like foam.
Didn't you send me an audition tape once? And didn't it suck ass?
Sorry, guns need bullets to work.
You know what the best part is? You actually think you'll make it?
Forget about it!
I'm afraid of a mercenary? I work in television!
With that?
Is anyone there? Come in. Did you kill him? I repeat, is the intruder dead? Over!
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
Yes. The intruder's on the roof! Send all available units to the rooftop!
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Wow! I can see my house from here! Someone could get hurt on this thing. Hi. Here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirlybird.
Get some backup ready!
How'd that look on TV? Amazing, right?
That's called
the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills?
Prepare to be amazed!
Can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
We don't have it.
We don't have it yet. Let me show you what I'm working with. Die or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So juicy! A good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
Another chump steps up.
The penthouse. I knew we'd make it. Now, where is the man of the hour, Senor Chance Blanco?
Where you can't get me, freak. My panic room is Deadpool proof.
What do you think? You're sharp, right?
Oh,
breakfast?
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, Danny. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. And you said... in the back, or just don't lose it. Coming over. To test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that? Or impenetrable, asshole.
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Are you gay?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think. Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't! Peter, my man! You see all that? Haha! Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whenever
you want!
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey! Where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit. Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we? Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Oh, I love old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too. This game isn't old.
Or 8-bit, moron.
Hey, dummy. In old-school games, you gotta find the key to continue. Hey, look at the boner over here. You said boner.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
What the fuck? Love the color palette.